After being named the first male CoverGirl spokesperson, James Charles has had the opportunity to meet quite a few Hollywood A-listers. So, in one of his latest YouTube videos, which featured him answering questions while getting his makeup done, his pal, Shane Dawson, just had to ask which star has been the rudest to James. Without much hesitation, James admitted that it was Ariana Grande, and he had a lengthy story to go with it. "I really like Ariana," James explained. "I just had a really crappy experience with her." His connection to the superstar singer began after he attended one of her concerts in Los Angeles and posted a bunch of videos to social media. James said that Ari DM'd him after the show and thanked him for coming, and even told him she would have loved to have him backstage if she knew he would be there. Unfortunately, at the time, James was at the center of some scandals on social media after he made a joke about Ebola and shared some other controversial opinions. Apparently, Ariana's fans weren't happy that she was associating with James, and he soon noticed that she had unfollowed him. "So I message her back and go, 'Hey, did I do something wrong?'" James revealed. She was like, "Hey babe, I just saw a lot of angry tweets from my fans. I would never want to disappoint them, so I unfollowed. I sent back a strong worded message to her and was like, 'You have 100 million fans. It's really disappointing that you'd stoop to the level of listening to people bullying me just to appease them, but okay.'"